Before reaching out, consider the best days and times to contact the client when you are most likely to get a reply. This is going to be different in every industry. Around the holidays is almost always a bad time to talk about this stuff because most people are checked out and not making big decisions. For some industries, there are busier and slower times. For example, it's not a great time to email a school over the summer since most of their staff is in and out. You know your own industry, so think through those things before you just start contacting people on the weekend or in the middle of their vacation season. How to reach out. Once you've done all of that, here's how to contact decision makers. Keep your email short and sweet. One big mistake a lot of new speakers make is to send a 94-paragraph email about why they are awesome and should be hired. Don't do that. Put yourself in the position of the client. These people are busy and don't have time to read long emails, let alone emails asking them for something. Keep it brief, and your chances of receiving a reply will dramatically increase. Personalize the email. Do not mass email a bunch of people with the same email or try to contact multiple event planners at the same time. Some people try to save time by collecting 1,000 email addresses and sending out a generic pitch to them all, which doesn't work. Personalizing the email shows them that you did your research and that you care. It also shows you're not lazy and that you take this work seriously, which will impress them. Make sure when you send these emails that you do so from a personally branded email address, such as your name at yourdomain.com. In the footer of your email, include a link to your website and some minimal information about who you are. All of this is branding and will create a sense of personalization and professionalism from the outset. Ask a question. Again, we're trying to get them to respond, and if it's short and easy, people feel compelled to answer one or two questions to initiate a dialogue. For example, you could ask, "When is your next event?" Or, "Who are some speakers you've worked with before?" Or, "Have you started planning your next conference?" Ask a specific question that doesn't require a long answer from them.